Strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what?
Here we go! Hey!
Whose side are you on, huh?
business!
CPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Give him a taste. That mask is weird.
directly beneath the GCPD. The telecom wires should be right under your nose.
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much. But he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party, and it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair,
grand affair, and it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rein soon enough. Don't you worry about that. Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
Nowhere.
Tear his head off.
close to clocking you.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.